There was a Japanese legend known as the Utsuro Bune. It is a story that involves a very small circular ship that appeared on the eastern shores of Japan. The ship was said to contain a young woman who spoke in a foreign language. On this note, please locate the shoreline of the Hitachi province of Japan in February to March of 1803.
Yes, we have the general area.
Thank you. First, please validate whether or not the legend has any basis in reality. Briefly, do you see a small windowed ship shaped like a round Christmas tree ornament drifting near the shore around this time frame?
We are looking for this. There seems to be more of a luminous light or orb or glow that would fit this description. Floating here, just slightly above the water, in this general vicinity to which you have sent us direction.
Thank you. The inside of the vessel is said to have text written in a language unknown to the Japanese fishermen. What language was this?
We have a series of lines that are somewhat in circles, somewhat in concentric circles here. This would be closely assembling that of Egyptian writing, you'll say, although it would seem to be a little beyond that, somewhat different. But here the scroll or the writing would be the same. Circles. And different ones, one upon the other. Direction.
Thank you. Was there a woman inside?
Appears to be a slight figure here. Yes, to the question.
Thank you. Could you please briefly describe her?
We have it as a slight, pale-looking. Eyes are somewhat exaggerated and would be yellow or penetrating. The skin, very white or almost albino. However, the fingers were long, the knuckles gnarly. We have what appeared to be long hair, brownish red, you say. But very odd looking cheekbones, a narrow mouth, and a protruding jaw, you say. Direction.
Thank you. Where was she from?
The entity is not indicating any geographical location, but we would find or sense that the entity would be having visited that of Brazil and then having some remarkable movements along the western coast of the Americas, you'll say, before moving across the hemisphere or across the ocean towards that of direction.
Thank you. Who was she and why was she set adrift?
We don't have the information here from this. We have it only that the entity was solitary or solo. We don't have any connections with others. Appears to be the last of the race or completely abandoning others of like kind or life, you say. The entity appears to be perhaps a prisoner, but perhaps that also as just one who was left, the last one, you say. Direction.
Thank you. She was said to be holding a small container at all times and would not let anyone near it. What was in it?
As we look into this, we find some stones. They look like black crystals. Direction.
Thank you. And briefly, what ultimately happened to her?
Found it very difficult to be near people, especially warlike people or people that would have the caste system where the upper caste treated the lower caste like animal or like nothing. And the entity retreated back to the sea and left in its device again. We find the entity just moving away from our vision. Seeing the back of her head, you say. Direction.